It's a song that me and Mick wrote during lockdown. It's called I Know, I Know, I Know. It's a